And didn't he enjoy it?
Through the keeper's legs. You could say he deserves that for this piece of double skill, evading the lunge. Oh, lovely bit of skill from Bobby Zamora.
And Harewood with the flick gives West Ham United the lead. Knight lost his balance. Harewood kept his nerve. 4 goals in 6 days.
Makes a really, really good job of it. Twitching time. Couple of minutes. Gotta hit it quite hard, he knows that. The defender's getting back.
And maybe to wear those boots, Harewood had plenty of confidence in himself. Wishful thinking there in golden boots or supreme confidence.
This is a super finish from Bobby Zamora. Knows exactly what he's doing.
Teddy Sheringham's welcome to the game is instantaneous. He breaks the deadlock for West Ham. It's his third goal of the season, and Teddy Sheringham at Upton Park erupts. Kancheski's cross came to Sheringham. First time strike had Schwarzer stretching and the net bulging. West Ham ahead, it's Teddy Sheringham.
And it was perfectly put beyond Vesterveld.
The man with the golden boots. Warner, West Ham, 2 goals in 6 second half minutes.
Sunderland silenced.
It's one of the coolest finishes you'll ever see. Came back off Tommy Miller, tried manfully to get back and get a challenge in. The Quicksilver Israeli was too good. It's his second goal for West Ham. He's in love with the club already. 1-1 on Wearside.
Teddy does it! And Teddy is still the man. And what a talisman he is. In the right place. And with the ability to tuck the chance away.
It's his 13th of the season, but there was nothing unlucky about it for West Ham. Marlon Harewood puts West Ham in front. And didn't he enjoy it?